Disc brakes. In this type, the brake pads are arranged at both the sides of the disc, which is connected with the wheel hub. The brake is applied, the pads move towards the disc and stop the wheels. The following types of disc brakes are used: floating caliper disc brakes, fixed caliper disc brakes, sliding caliper disc brakes.